Your dad was one of the original band members for the Texas Tornadoes.
Right.
How did it all start?
You know, my dad was one of those guys who was kind of a catalyst guy. He always had all these crazy ideas, and at one point he had this crazy idea that he was going to get his buddies together, like Augie and them and Freddie, and they were going to play rock and roll with gringos and Chicanos and have accordions, but play rock and roll. And these guys pulled it off, you know, Grammys later and stuff. It's working out quite well. So we do it all at this point as a celebration to my father.
Well, Augie, I know that you all recorded at Atlantic Studio Records in 1973. Iconic time to be in that particular genre of music, Chicano. What was that like doing that?
Well, it was just another day in the studios. I mean, you know, you run across all these other musicians. Bob Dylan was there, the steel player from Jerry Lee Lewis. I mean, but you meet these guys a long time ago, so it's fun being in the studio with them, you know. So as being iconic, whatever you call it, we were just doing another session. But we had a good time.
So just another day for you guys. Well, speaking of stars that you've gotten to work with, who has been your favorite?
No, I've worked with Dylan, I've worked with Tom Jones, and they were fun. But I mean, they have a real good time and laugh all the time with the Texas Tornadoes.
We have way too much fun in this band.
Well, you guys have such a loyal following of fans. What's the magic that you think that keeps them coming back?
We put an album out a few years ago. We want to play the new album, they want to hear the hits. So we just play the hits and we're having fun doing it. That's what they come to hear, the hits. We're often imitated but never duplicated.
That's
absolutely.
That should be like a t-shirt slogan for your next shirt.
Actually, I introduce him that way every night.
Y'all are going to be playing with the Los Lonely Boys, yeah. Alex Ruiz, and the Peterson Brothers also.
Peterson Brothers, you guys,
tell me what's going on.
I don't want to give it all away, but you know, it's a walk down memory lane. Plus we throw in some surprises, and I think that's why it's going so well. Because people are now getting the point that it's a celebration, it's a party. Just come out and drink beer and have a good time and hear
dancing.
A bunch of songs that you ain't heard in a long time. Dancing, that's of course, that's mandatory, man.
Thank you so much for being here. And we have a special treat for you. The first person to Facebook the CW Austin using the hashtags Texas Tornadoes and hashtag the backyard gets a free pair of tickets to Saturday's event at the backyard. And tickets are also available right now at thecwaustin.com, August events. And you can also see this awesome interview again with the Texas Tornadoes.